Number 5. Located in Austria, Porsche Design Studio is one of Europe's most recognized design companies that has received more than 170 international awards and design prizes. Together with Steininger, one of the leading metalworking companies in Austria, they created the 24/7 billiard tables, according to the principle of making the simple extraordinary. The 24/7 billiard table is made out of tulip wood and aluminum with a lacquer finish. Created with technical expertise by incorporating high-tech 3D water jet cutting procedure, the billiard table measures 254 cm by 142 cm by 83 cm and weighs almost 290 kg. Featuring leather pockets, a professional three-part slate, optimal quality rubber cushions, the product comes with a triangle, a ball set, a cue rack, a bridge stick and two premium cues. Number 4. The Luxury Billiard, price, $177.000. This was once the most valuable pool table in the world. Priced at $177.000, the luxury billiard was designed by the three-time world billiards champion, Vincent Fahey. His collection boasts of three unique models, the Platinum Detailed Majeste, the Etched Platinum Royal, and the Gilded Noblesse Table. All three models feature backlit microfiber pockets for enhanced visibility and sound reduction, hidden ball and pool cue drawer, gold or platinum leafing, recessed pop-out ball rack and 18 diamonds positioned along the railing set in either gold or platinum. The luxury billiard, as Vincent Fahey said, is the Rolls-Royce of tables. Number 3. Obscura Q-Lite Pool Table, price, $200.000. Oh, you got to love this one. Valued at $200.000, the Obscura Q-Lite Pool Table puts an animated spotlight on pool playing. Created by the San Francisco-based light effects company Obscura Digital, the pool table features the Obscura Q-Lite system, which lets owners display varying images onto the pool table cloth. The system also includes a set of sensors that track the movements of the billiard balls on the table and surrounds them with special animation effects as they roll around or sit. As you can see in the pictures below, the billiard balls are surrounded by water that reveals a hidden image underneath, but the animation can also be changed to show flames around the balls. The table is currently located in the Esquire Ultimate Bachelor Pad. Number 2. The History of Australia Billiard Table, price, $750.000. Known as the History of Australia, the second costliest pool table is an award-winning, hand-carved masterpiece worth a whopping $750.000. Carved from Australian blackwood by George Billyald for the Benjamin Hulbert Furniture Firm in Sydney, the product has it all. An impressive exhibition history, from the depictions of the native Aborigines in the bush and the Prince of Wales plumes, to the vastness of native flora and fauna executed in eloquently high relief, and royal provenance. Well known for its peerless craftsmanship, the History of Australia Billiard Table features 10 massive panels that form the basis of the unique design, which details the entire history of Australia. Number 1. Bought from the 1887 exhibition by Himar Base and sold again at auction in 1927, the billiard table is beautifully carved in high relief with references to the industrial growth and cultural variety encompassed by the 50 years of Queen Victoria's reign. The cushions are decorated with ribbons of quotations from Shakespeare and Tennyson, while above each leg are portrait figures of William of Normandy, Henry I, Henry II, John, Henry III, Edward I, Edward II, Edward III, Edward IV, Elizabeth of York, James I and Charles I. The cabinet resembles a door, carved with 7 panels, within a frame depicting Queen Victoria's coats of arms at important stages in her reign, a profile of the Queen and Albert beside Windsor Castle and the royal residences of Holyrood and Caernarfon.